And now, your live Doppler 18 forecast with meteorologist Cameron Hopman. Weather from where you live.
Well, check this out. A beautiful start to the day out there. Mainly clear skies right now. Temperatures sitting pretty mild as well. 49 degrees currently. Winds out of the southeast right around 3 miles per hour. But enjoy these conditions while they last, because a warm front is on the way. That's going to bring showers and thunderstorms along with it, and some increased cloud cover here over the next few hours. So we begin our day under clear skies, but check out all the cloud cover and the rain up to our north. That's the rain that'll begin to move in ahead of that warm front. Now, we're under a slight risk of severe weather throughout the evening hours today, and it's not what's ahead of the warm front we need to worry about, it's what's behind it. See the yellow swath of rain right here? That is scattered showers and a few thunderstorms along with it. Following that warm front, we're just seeing some pop-up thunderstorms there. Some of those thunderstorms can, in fact, create some large hail and gusty winds, so that's something we need to worry about throughout the evening hours, anywhere from about 5 p.m. to midnight overnight tonight. Now, by tomorrow morning, things begin to clear up once again. We're still dealing with some clouds, but we do see dry conditions, but cooler conditions as well, thanks to a cold front moving in overnight tonight and into tomorrow morning. 46 degrees expected by 9 a.m., 66 by your lunch hour. We'll see a high temperature today right around 74 degrees, with that rain beginning right around the early afternoon hours, but winds gusting up to around 20 to 25 miles per hour today out of the southeast, and that's what's going to help warm things all the way up to the mid to low 70s. Overnight tonight, we still stay mild, 54 degrees here overnight low temperature. Those scattered showers and thunderstorms tapering off by early tomorrow morning, and then we do see a pretty nice day in store for us tomorrow. Beginning the day with some cloud cover, but things clear up, all thanks to a weak portion of high pressure moving into the Midwest. We do see more clouds for Thursday night into Friday morning, but things clear up once again on Friday. A couple nice days ahead of us, but cooler each day. 62 degrees your high temperature on Thursday, thanks to that cold front moving in. Decreasing cloud cover, and those winds relatively breezy as well. We'll see wind gusts as high as 25 to 30 miles per hour tomorrow afternoon out of the north. Now, by Friday, we cool down even more. 56 degrees your high temperature, but sunny skies expected, so not a bad day. And we see that temperature bottom out around 52 degrees on Saturday afternoon. That'll be your coolest day, with scattered showers, maybe even a few thunderstorms that day as well, thanks to another frontal system moving in. But temperatures slowly warm up from there. 56 your high temperature on Sunday. Monday, we're up to 59. And then we jump all the way up to 72 degrees on Tuesday afternoon of next week. So we got 74 today, a cool weekend, and then 72 next Tuesday. So we have those bookends on the 7-day forecast with the 70s. But hopefully things will warm up after next Tuesday.
And warm up just in time for May.
Exactly.
All right. Thanks, Cameron.